just put out a new record. It's called Pretty Colors for Your Actions, and the song is where the record gets its name.